In the southern Gaza Strip on Tuesday, an Israeli soldier was killed during combat, the military announced Wednesday morning. This incident marks the first fatality in the Israel Defense Forces advance into Rafah. The fallen soldier was identified as Sergeant Ira Yael Gispan, aged 19, hailing from Pita Tikva. He served in the 7th Armored Brigade's 75th Battalion. Gispan's tragic death brings the toll of slain troops in the IDF's ground offensive against Hamas in Gaza and border operations to 273. The IDF identified the deployment of troops into the southern Gaza border city of Rafah last week, characterizing it as a precise operation. Currently, soldiers are controlling a relatively small area southeast of the city. On Wednesday, the IDF reported that troops from the Givati Brigade conducted a raid on a Hamas training camp during operations in eastern Rafah. The soldiers killed several gunmen at the base, captured weapons, and located mock IDF vehicles used by the terror group for training, the military said. Nearly 450,000 of the roughly 1 million Palestinians who had been sheltering in Rafah have evacuated in recent days as the IDF has escalated its operations in Gaza's southernmost city. Israeli officials have said four of Hamas's remaining six battalions are located in Rafah, along with the terror group's leadership and possibly many of the hostages. But it has faced pressure from the US and much of the rest of the international community to not carry out a full-scale offensive in the city. Additionally, the IDF's 98th Division entered the Jabalia camp in northern Gaza overnight, killing many gunmen during the fighting. The division's 7th and 460th Armored Brigades engaged and eliminated numerous armed squads. A drone strike in the same area targeted and killed a terror cell responsible for launching rockets at the southern Israeli city of Sderot on Tuesday. Rocket fire on southern Israeli towns has steadily increased in recent days as the IDF continues its operations against Hamas. Over the past 24 hours, the Israeli Air Forces targeted around 80 sites used by terror groups, including buildings, weapon depots, rocket launchers, observation posts, and other infrastructure. Additionally, the IDF announced that troops from the Nahal Brigade withdrew from Gaza City's Zitoun neighborhood after 6 days to prepare for further offensive operations. The IDF has re-entered Zitoun last Thursday for the third time during the ongoing conflict after detecting Hamas forces regrouping in the area. Israel invaded Gaza following the October 7 massacre, during which thousands of Hamas-led terrorists stormed into southern Israel communities, killing some 1,200 people and taking 252 hostage to Gaza. Israel has vowed to eliminate Hamas to ensure it no longer poses a threat, but is also involved in indirect talks with the group aimed at an extended truce and exchange of hostages for Palestinian prisoners. The Hamas-run Gaza Health Ministry says more than 35,000 people in the strip have been killed in the fighting so far, a figure that cannot be independently verified and includes some 15,000 terror operatives Israel says it has killed in battle. Israel also says it has killed some 1,000 terrorists inside Israel on October 7.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.